upstairs. It's really...
Nice to see you again, cowboy.
And you, Miss,
Lilliane Powell. I used to be quite well known. Now I'm just the bloody town drunk.
Who knew you?
The worst types, darling. Intellectuals. In other words, men without bones. Hermaphrodites, as my mother would call them. Eunuchs, as my father liked to say. Geldings. I was popular with geldings, darling. Now even the balls hate me. I'm a fat old mess.